In today's events, leader of the House Lakshman Kiriala handed over a motion of no confidence to Speaker Karu Jayasurya against the premiership of Mahinda Rajapaksa and the interim government. Meanwhile, a meeting between members of trade unions attached to UNP and the leader of the UNP, Ranil Wickremesinghe, was held at the temple trees.
I enjoy the majority. Everything is controlled by the parliament. Mahinda Rajapaksa said that the parliament be convened on the 5th, so we agreed, hoping that it will be convened on the said date. The president postponed it to the 7th. We now have to continue our fight. This should be resolved democratically.
Civil society organizations and public representatives also convened several media briefings at Temple Trees today. Meanwhile, the organization Bodhubala Sena lodged a complaint with the Financial Crimes Investigation Division today, claiming that former Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe's continued stay at the Temple Trees amounts to misuse of state property. Meanwhile, UNP MP Partili Champika Ranavaka was seen at his former ministry this morning despite the appointment of a new cabinet. The previous cabinet, in which MP Ranavaka served as the Minister of Megapolis and Western Development, was dissolved following the appointment of a new Prime Minister by President Maithripala Sirisena.